I get asked last week, what kind of music do you like, Kev? I don't know. I don't have a fucking clue. What kind of music? Modern stuff just sounds the same to me. Just everything's just all that R&B stuff we like these days, isn't it? In the club, all that sort of stuff. Everybody in the club. It's the way every song sounds to me. In the club. I just speak in a language I don't get. Everybody gonna shuffle on down in the club. We're getting freaky in the club. I'm feeling sexy in the club. DJ spinning my song in the club. Everything happens in this club with these pricks, innit? In the club. We ain't gonna stop till it's time to start again. In the club. Those songs that just make you feel thick, you actually feel it deleting cookies in your brain. In the club. And the song finishes and you think, fucking hell, I now know less stuff. I've just forgot the difference between a pastoral and an arable farm. The fuck did I just forget standard grade geography there because of that song?
In the club.
Even their names, Will I Am, that guy. How do you get to that stage in your celebrity status? Will I Am. His name is William. You just decide to start putting full stops in the middle. Oh, I am. If I was to request to be known as Kev IN, I'd get a fucking slap in the face. If I was to sit my dad down and say, Dad, I'm thinking about reinventing myself as Kev IN. He'd be saying, just run that by me again, son. Right, step outside, talk me through this. That song, Bruno Mars, that's when I lost a bit of faith in modern music. I'd catch a grenade for you, that song. Heard that a few years ago. So on a lot, I'd catch a grenade for you. That's what passes for romance these days. That's a love song in the modern day. I would catch a grenade for you. That's the guy singing about the depths of his love. But what I'm guessing is his girlfriend that he's prepared to catch. I don't mean to offer the guy relationship advice, but if you're dating somebody who people are chucking grenades at. That's your first fucking problem, right there. Whoa. Is that an ex of yours? Fucking hell. What does he plan on taking her? A romantic stroll down the Helmand province? Come on. I'll fucking catch them. Come on. Come on. Oh, you're so cute when you worry. Come on. Oh, don't worry. I fucking caught it. There we go. It's the kind of girl your mum would say, I think you can do a bit better than that song. I like a bit of honesty in my song lyrics. If I was singing a love song, I'd be singing promises I could deliver. I would take a dead arm for you. Something like that. I'd listen to that, I'd take a DD
for you.
I'd take a right good fucking slagging for you.